eat lunch, use the bathroom. We'll get started back up about 12:30 with Folk Style. Sorry, Greco-Roman. Kids Greco-Roman will get started up right around 12:30. We're finishing up those last four Folk Style matches now.
Oh, slid right out of here.
Pee-wee and AU. For Greco, you guys are going to be on mat number 9. That is Pee-wee and AU Greco. You guys are going to be on mat 9 at 12:30.
Pick a guy and start yelling at him to pick it up.
12U Greco. You guys are going to be on mat number 7. That's 12U Greco-Roman, mat 7. 10U, your Greco will be on mat number 8. The 10U wrestler, you'll be on mat 8 for Greco-Roman competition. 14U, you are going to be on mat number 6 for Greco-Roman. 14U on mat 6.
Hold up. You got something?
That'll be 14U Greco on mat 6. 12U Greco on mat 7. 10U Greco on mat 8.
Stop!
And Pee-wee and 8U Greco on mat number 9.
One red. Ask him if he wants to put him down.
Thank you.
One red, okay. We're not gonna call that a leg foul because that fucker put his legs right over the top of his arms.
And it was offensive too, so you just throwing it off, waved it off. You all repping a fart this year, right?
No, I only coach in Florida.
Oh, okay.
I don't ref very often. I was coaching at the Northeast when I saw you.
Yeah, right. That's right.
Four blue?
Really? How?
Need a table worker to mat number 12, please.
Hey, Joseph, go!
I told you, go.
Told me late, man.
I did.
North Carolina USA Wrestling would like to thank the members of the All Marine Wrestling Team based out of Camp Lejeune, North Carolina, for their help presenting awards.
Oh God.
We
welcome. Wait, stop. Okay. You know how to do it. You're a lifesaver. Appreciate it.
Four red.
Lance Peter, corporal number 4.
Next time he blows the whistle, let it go for 5 seconds.
There you
go
again.
We have people. back.
It was 50 yeah. back?
Red's your winner.